288 divided by 3. 2 is less, therefore next. 28 is not less, therefore with 28. 3 multiply by which number is nearest to 28, but not greater. 3 multiply by 9, 27. 27 is not greater, okay. 28 minus 27 is 1. Next. 18. 3 multiplied by 7 is greater. Multiply by 6, 18. Is not greater, okay. Subtract. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay. 288 divided by 3 is 96. Okay.